It's Uncle T boxing, and I'm here with Amy, although they call her the baby Canelo. You're about to, right now you're in the senior, in the England boxing senior finalist, semi-finalist, is that right?
Yeah.
So you're about to fight in the semi-finals, trying to make it to the finals.
Yeah.
So how are you feeling right now?
Nervous though.
You're feeling nervous, yeah?
Yeah, but I'm
feeling good. So what I'm going to do to you, I'm going to let you crack on because you're going to be fighting soon. I'm going to come back to you after you finish fighting and see how you feel.
No problem.
Okay, so all the best, Amy.
Thanks very much.
Baby Canelo and us. Yes, yes, Amy. You got that belt there with you?
Yeah.
Well, you just won it, yeah?
Yeah, I just won it down now.
Baby Canelo. Why do you call yourself Canelo when you're, when you're southpaw? Is it because of your hair?
The Europeans in 2015, the Irish team just started calling me Canelo.
Okay.
And then my dad christened me Baby Canelo, so it just stuck with me instead.
That's good.
Yeah.
I've got to say, I'm a big fan of you. I've seen you box twice now, in the semi-finals and the finals today.
Thank you.
You boxed a tough Amigo. And she was, the way you boxed her, you were so smooth, moving around the ring. I didn't even know you was a southpaw. What do you mean?
I moved the wrong way for a southpaw.
Yeah.
I meant to be bringing them to my left, but I go do it the other way. But I'm comfortable doing that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what's next then? What's next then for you? Now you've won the nationals.
I honestly don't know. I'm gonna take a few days off.
Yes.
And then we'll see what happens.
Okay.
I don't know what's gonna pop up for me. So
okay.
We'll see what happens.
Well, Amy, well done for winning the nationals.
Finish
your can. I'm gonna leave you to celebrate with your friends over there, Eileen, and
thank you.
Speak to you soon.
Thank you.